Yo, what up, internet? It's your boy. Back again. Doing this, Iron to Plat. The preseason. So we had to mute the, music. Both YouTube and Twitch are, however, have any sound coming out client. There we go. Lead client sound. So we had to switch to a jungle, just because we've been watching how important jungle turns out to be in these games, and as fun as it is to play Teemo. Really niched here. Gonna take crab fast. So I already got split though. So that's rough. Not what we want to have happen. TP's back in, that's gonna be rough too. I think we're gonna set up to gank the can. Nope, Jax is gonna die. Oh no, he got it. Or it seems to already be doing well. Bot lane's going even. I think I should have maybe went for Scuttle Crab just now. Get it. Or get a kill on the, Ooh, that was poorly played. That was all the way poorly. Deserve all the flame. That is mostly fine, because I'm still half his jungle now. Take that. Alright, we're gonna set up the gank bot. Jax is holding up good now. Okay. That makes life easy. Literally every lane just solo killed. So, yeah. Pretty nice. Get one. And we're just gonna go Krugs all the way up. Hope they're taking them back now. Bard's making a good run. So maybe a Jax got that scuttle. Okay. That didn't work like I hoped, but it's okay. Still got the kill. Need to get to six really fast. We should be at topside in time for the other buddy. This Bard is doing work too. Here's Yi. I know some streets like a back of my glove. That gets us a six. Jax doesn't need our help. Not even your screams will escape. So that's worded. Okay. Yeah, he was exactly right. There's his passive. As good as I can do. Jesus Christ, this bot lane.
All the blood you've spilled brought me here.
Get out. There's no buffs. We're gonna immediately look to invade and see what we can find in his jungle. I'm having like zero lane impact. Doesn't even really. They're not looking at this play. Alright. You've convinced me. To be careful. Hey, dude. Shit. Yeah, you can take that. I know which way my bread is buttered.
The beast grows stronger.
Your team has destroyed.
Didn't mean to hit that. That's bad. Thresh just got 1500 gold.
It's only a step behind you.
Like, I'm literally not doing anything but walking around. They are doing legitimately all the work to regain.
Remember,
Jax teleported for the sick play. Var got a triple off of it. Holy shit. Man. Zaya needs to go top. Getting carried is an art form. Doing it beautifully right now. Oop. Unnecessary ult was unnecessary. She can probably kite me out. Like, these are the most fun games when you're... when your lanes do all the work for you and you just have to, like, just don't die. What is your job as jungler here? Just don't die. Jax is fed, Zaya is fed, Bard is hella fed. Give the Yi some gold though. It's a bad time. Okay. He's still got the return kill. Oh, nice. You gotta be careful on the throw here. You're legitimately giving away thousands of gold just by dying once. He is on the red buff.
I know song streets like the back of my claws.
I That's fine. Take out Shelly, that's fine. Oh my god. I do not do any damage though. It's fine, Jax is doing the work too. Oh my god, these smurfs over here. These fucking smurfs, dude. Yeah, it's time to go. But wow, they did hella work. Still got Warwick, or not Warwick, I'm Warwick. Man, I didn't even get an assist off of that. That sucks. The city is my hunting ground. Where's Yi over there? Yeah, that's good. Still hurts. What a dick. Alright. That wasn't so bad. It helps when you get hard carried. Helps when you get hard carried.